Good morning. I'm going to do something different today. Problem is, the weeks are too short. In the weekends, we're not allowed out the house, not off the premises. And then in the week time, you lose a day on shopping, you lose a day on just things you have to do, and the weather's been extremely crappy. So yeah, no time for filming or going far away from home. Because when it rains here, it's usually really bad, all thunderstorms. And there it begins. Look at that. I should have brought a garbage bag. Gorgeous place. But as usual, full of rubbish. Disgusting. It's the only word I know for this. But what a lovely spot. I have to come back here with a garbage bag. Good, I have my waders on. The path is completely away from the river now. Not what I expected at all. Nice oranges and lemons, but we all know how what these look like. And of course more rubbish. But I want to get to the river. Just getting more and more away from the river. Perfect to walk the dog, but for the rest, not spectacular. What the hell is that? There seems to be old gravestones here. Look. Yep. Wow. And there's a lot more over there. Look at that one. Beautiful. Always fascinating old graveyards in the middle of nature, so peaceful, fantastic. And of course Timo has to cock his leg against one, no manners whatsoever. We go on, come on, a little further boy. I want to go to the river. At some point we'll get there. On a little sidetrack. Maybe that will bring me to the river. Can't be far. Well, this is going nowhere. We walked on for a little bit, but way over there is the road and the river is just under it. So I'm just getting further and further away. I see water down below. It's not going anywhere, this road. I have to go back. Weather is getting better and better. It was completely overcast when I drove off, and now it's all clear with nice bright white clouds. Look at the clouds there. Pretty, pretty. And on the high peak, snow. I promised Timo a snow walk this winter, so I'll have to get up there. Where are you going, Timo? Is there something up there? It's a little steep, Timo. Where are you going? Timo? What are you doing? It's way too steep. Oh, you have to come down. Come, Timo, Timo, come on, come on, there's something here, don't go too far, ah, there he is, these short legs make that he can go up to such steep slopes. It's hilarious to see him do it. I think I'm just in time. A ton of people arriving here. Don't know what they're gonna do there. Four cars, motorbike, tractor. Nah, too busy. Okay, drove to the other side of the river. There's not really a parallel road, but there's some sort of tractor track here. But I don't think I can walk along the river. Finally! Most definitely very pretty here, but sauntering along the river, not gonna happen. You can get there, but how long that road goes. But in the summer, you can walk through the river. A little cold now. Come, Timo. There's one more little place we can try. down at the river. But here we'll go in the summer, Timo. That'll be great. Don't go in, Timo. There's an awful lot of current. This is as close as I get to a stroll along the river.